We'll go over this BullDog winch. It's a 9,500 pound self-recovery winch. Just gonna put it on the trailer. So I've already went ahead and opened this box. We'll go ahead and open it up. Show you what.
Got some bolts and cables. Instructions. Winch and the ferret lead. Got the control box. I pulled the ferret lead apart so I could mark the holes.
Go ahead and see if we can get started and get this thing put on. Let's get that control box on. I was fighting with that thing. I guess I'm gonna get the wire in this. Two cameras rolling, so
get the shot.
Like how these wires out there. Showing them how they wanted them routed. Let's see if this is going to work. Let's see if we're going to work this way or not. Thank you. this way, then I'll try to show it over there. Come with the right screws.
So that wasn't an option. Let's see if we can get this over here.
Monster.
Maybe we should put them bolts in there.
Yep, this is gonna be fun and entertaining. I get back under here. Thank you. Somebody install it or whatever. Hope you enjoy it. Take care.